everybody, welcome back to my channel. I'm going to be doing my cover reveal for my second book today, the second book in my series, Serendipity series, which is called Epiphany. You probably won't be able to see the screen that I'm going to show, so what I'll do is I will just put it in the screen next to me as well. So this book is going to, I wanted the series to all look sort of similar to each other. So I don't know if you'll remember in book one, I had the bubble on the cover for iridescence and the background was like a bluey tie-dye paint sort of effect. I also spoke about the fact that in the background, when you see the printed version, you can actually see I've put sort of a mountain that you find in the sky, and then also a guitar. She is a guitarist. Now what I've done in Epiphany is I've done the same thing. I put in the background one of the other mountains and a like a circle of stones that you find in the sky, as well as the guitar as well. And then obviously the colouring is different, as well as the picture on it is a light bulb for Epiphany. She had an Epiphany in the, well, a few of the people in the story actually had an Epiphany. So that's why I called it that. If you hear the sound in the background, that is the rain, because it's been raining here for a while now. Which I'm not complaining because I love the rain, but that is from the gutter, like it's not going where it's supposed to go, so it just comes pouring down. So that's the sound that you can hear. So this is the cover. Like I said, I don't think you can see it, but I will put it in the screen over here. And then what I'll do is over here, I will also put the iridescent cover so you can sort of see the why they look sort of similar, why I say they look kind of in the same sort of series. With Epiphany, you'll see that it's like a jade green colour. And in the background, like I said, there are also pictures which you can't unfortunately see properly when you are looking at it like this. But in the printed version, it looks very nice. I have got the printed version from my printers for book one. But they couldn't do it in the way that I wanted it, which was metallic and embossed, you know, with the stuff in the middle. Like in the first one, I wanted the bubble embossed as well as the writing, but unfortunately they can't do it that way. Well, they can, but it's gonna cost a fortune. So we're gonna change it a bit. But it looks very nice printed without all of that on it, so we're happy with that as well. And then this is the back cover, which you probably also can't see, so I'll put it over here for you. This is where you see the blurb, as well as it tells you which book it is, it tells you a little bit about me, and then obviously the white block over there is where the barcode will go, and there's a photo of me as well, as the author. And that is the cover reveal. I'm very excited about it. I can't wait to actually print out these books and just see what they look like when they are done. It's one of the best things about being an author is seeing the finished product. But I first have to obviously edit and all of those things, which I'm busy doing in between all the other projects that I've got at the moment. Self-editing, my first draft, should I say. Obviously I'm going to be getting an editor, but that's when I've done editing myself as well. Well, I hope that you enjoyed the video and enjoyed the cover and that you liked it. And if you did like the cover, can you please give the video a thumbs up? I would really appreciate it. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel already, if you could please do so and click that subscription block below, because it also shows support for my channel, which I really appreciate. And if you look in the description block below, you will find all of my social media, including my blog, which is where you'll find more content from me. And also, if you look, you'll see my Patreon account, which is also where you'll find more content from me. And it's also the best place for you to support this channel, what I do on this channel, and what I do on my blog. So I hope that you have a lovely day further. Enjoy your moments. Bye.